Okay, here we are, winter the 12th of the final year that we will play this file. All right, so we have things to do. We have things to do. I'm just sort of trying to complete everything. Right now, I'm in like a race against the game to complete stuff. So, did I have the barn commissioned? I did probably, right? We'll go check that sucker out. Let's see if she's building the barn. No, we must, no, there's a hammer on it, so she must be working on it. New progress is called Pokemon? What do you mean by that? New progress? New file is called Pokemon? But yeah, we'll start a new one, but I could use lots of ideas. For the next season, ranging from names of animals, names of farm. I'm trying to have everything planned ahead this time, which maybe is lame. And if people were, you know, when we do this next time around, I'll be streaming it still. And if people, you know, give me ideas fast enough, I'll audible stuff. But people are pretty slow about ideas, mainly because of delay. But I plan to have all my names ready by, you know, when we need them this time around, so yeah. Cause I don't like having y'all having to wait while I think up a stupid name. Like, that's lame. So, and I'm sure, you know. Wait, did Pokemon die? No, he might be in here. Wait, is Pokemon a chicken? Or is he a duck? That's Fredrita. Yeah, I need a theme. This time around, it was like cats, kind of, but I didn't really stick to it. I need a theme next time. I'm thinking about going like Zelda or Sky. I do everything Zelda. I mean, I like Zelda, but for the first time in my life, I'm starting to get tired of doing everything Zelda themed. I've always done everything Zelda. Like, literally, I have always done everything Zelda themed. Like, an insane amount. We're gonna have to fix these, but we'll come do that in a second. I've done an insane amount of Zelda themed things in my day. Ooh. Almost an annoying amount. Alright, let's see. What do we need for this? I think we could have made one. No, we couldn't have. A copper bar. Copper bar. How do I not have copper? Alright, we'll come out here in a second. But yeah, any names you have? Any ideas? Do it viewer themed? I could do it viewer themed. And I could name it after viewers. And I guess I could literally make it Molecular Narwhal Farms, and my farmer could be Caleb. That's not a bad idea. Viewer themed. Or I could do like Animal Crossing themed. That'd be interesting. But Animal Crossing is something you theme off other things as well, so that's, I don't think these, no, okay. That's kind of a problem. But not really. I mean, I could do Animal Crossing themed. I could do, you know, there's lots of cows in Animal Crossing. Not a whole lot of goats, though, I don't think. There's definitely enough sheep. Because holy cow. Okay, come on, jeez. I definitely made way too many cheese thingies. But hey, it looks good. I like it. It's like complete. It's all finished. This is what we're going for next time, too. But I think next time, I'm gonna go more on the getting rich route before I go on the collecting everything route. So what we did here this time around was we did lots of this, like we focused on collecting things, but more than that, where's that? Does it not show up in here anymore? I don't remember where that used to be at. There used to be something that told us what we needed for the community center, and our goal in this was to fix the community center as fast as possible. But I think our goal next time around is going to be to get as rich as we can as fast as, so I'm gonna spend the whole first year just focusing on being rich instead of doing anything like good for my country. Okay, there's the thing for coal. Let's make a mayonnaise maker, and we'll go put that in the mayonnaise maker. And we have some stuff to put away today. Put this wood away. We'll take these stone walls. We need those. Let's put the quartz away. And hardwood, thatch should be. I wonder if I have some of my thatch in there, because it shouldn't be. We'll put that copper bar away. Second. Okay. Okay. I don't know what viewers I would name stuff at. I just have to name everything Pokemon Snipes. So. Not that that's a problem. But that would be. That'd basically be the result of that. Oh, I broke that. That's okay. I'm gonna do definitely a different farm layout. I'd probably go to a it'd be kind of lame to do a season 2 and use the same farm. I like this farm. I don't know what the other options are or when you pick exactly. But I don't want to look up the other farms, you know? Kind of weird. I don't know how I'm gonna determine it. I wonder if I can go see the farms now, but I think you have to start a new one to. Yeah, it seems like you probably have to start a new one to see them. So, let's put the mayonnaise maker down somewhere in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 8. Okay, we need 12 of these in here, right? Because this is the chicken barn. In this barn, you'll have eggs on the daily. And we need at least 3 in the duck. I think we're just going for 6, but... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so we need 3 more in here. And then, so we literally need 9 of those. We need so many at this point. Okay. Animal Crossing theme would be fun, but if it's Animal Crossing theme, I call that the horse is named Savannah. Yeah, I could do that. I like Savannah. Savannah's not bad. I could, yeah, actually, that wouldn't be bad. That wouldn't be bad. Although, Epona is in, she is in Animal Crossing, so, yeah. Double dedication. Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll fix these walls when we get back, but we are gonna give those walls a good fix job. But for now, we need to go to the old what's his name guy, the smithing dude. Okay. Oh, maybe we'll try going to the island. And see if we can't come up with some better earth crystallage. I feel like this is a good idea. Alright. No, I want that. Not that I really... You know, let's take this goat cheese with us to the thingy. Because we'll need some food. For sure. You know what, let's go to the mines via the cart. And then we'll come back and we'll go to the island. Because I need to get some earth crystals. I don't know where the best place is for the earth crystals, though. No clue. Cool, he's not open today. Excellent! Bus stop, and we'll go to the island. Hi, bunny. Buy a ticket. I don't think we need to do anything here. We need to check the taps when we get back. That is one thing. And we need to do, I wonder if there's more stuff here. We haven't been here since the update. We need to get the hardwood, but I don't know. It's hard to motivate myself to do that. Can we destroy these? No. Okay. Afraid not. Wouldn't have much luck farming out here with that attitude. I'm not gonna go up there. This place is kind of cancerous. I still haven't got that sword. It's kind of bad. Let's grab this cactus fruit. Help us out in there. It's purple quality. We'll save it for when we're low on life, but... So we do have some stone. We can make some stairs if we have to. Okay, let's grab... Well, of course, we'll grab all these... Oh my god. You make money off this place. But those little dragons... Oh, I forgot about those things. Gotta be careful in here. There's no elevator in here either, is there, huh? Oh my gosh, these guys are strong. Jeez, I forgot how bad this place is. Playing the dragon thingy yet. Hmm. If I do Animal Crossing theme, I would only have so many pelicans to work with for my duck. I feel like the pelicans would have to be the ducks. I don't think there's any ducks in the game, so. Not that I remember, anyway. You guys remember my clutch save one time against one of these dragon things? I do. Okay, there's stuff flying after me. Y'all know I can't have this stuff in my pockets, right? Oh boy, we did bad there. Oh my gosh, that heals a lot. I need to get him over here in case he makes stairs. There's a guy there. I never did figure out how to kill those guys. Never did. Hey, Good Monster Gaming, what's going on? Okay, I accidentally clicked OBS. Did I break anything? I don't think so. Okay, he hit me a little. Oh, Earth Crystal, good. Already on level 2, good. That's better. Wait, hang on. How many did we need? 3, we need 9. So I need 9 Earth Crystals. If I can get 9 Earth Crystals, I'll blow this popsicle stand. That sound is scary. Okay, dude. Fine. I don't want to waste my time. I don't want to be here all day. If I fight every one of those slimes, I'm going to be here for a while. Oh, gosh. I thought that guy was dead for some reason. Jeez. Hello? What do you mean, hello? Oh, hang on. Oh, you're saying hello to the other guy. I thought my mic went out. Don't say those things. It scares me. You're not allowed to say hello on my stream. Banned. Too bad I never got the moon sword, because this sword sucks. Oh, there you go. That works. I didn't really adventure. I haven't really adventured here a whole lot. Okay, I've got one Earth Crystal, but not the significantly higher amount I was hoping to. My throat hurts really bad all of a sudden. I think I'm dying. Okay. Did these drop Earth Crystal? Well, they drop gold, so that's encouraged. Oh, there's an Omni Geode, so that's good. I gotta stay here all day, so. No Earth Crystals. Go to the stairs. I don't think Earth Crystals ever come out of rocks, so. Is Earth Crystal like a one day a thing? Or one time a day thing? Oh, there's an Earth Crystal. Nice. These things seem to I don't think that these were here before. These are the Aquamarines. These guys track you. Oh my goodness. Brother, hurt me. Ooh, I wonder how these work on these guys. They don't. That's the answer. And instead, I blew up I blew up the Earth Crystal. What the deuce? Apparently, you can blow up Earth Crystals. Good to know. Good to know. Yeah, so I'm gonna end up being here all day. Despite what I done gone said. Okay, let's grab some cheese. Eat that cheese. Don't want to get in a hairy situation. I have to do weird things to people. I don't know how. I don't think you can kill those guys. I don't know. Maybe you can light them on fire somehow. This doesn't seem terribly promising. Let's blow this popsicle stand. It's time to get out, I think. What was that? I would like to go down one more floor. Oh, I forgot about these. Ooh, 8 levels? Jeez. Holy cow. I'm gonna end up falling asleep here. I know I am. You were hoping? Yeah, I know you were. I mean, I might get far enough to reset next for this to be my last. That would be good. Actually, that could be like my goal today. But I mean, it takes me approximately 30 minutes to go 2 days on this game. So it takes a long time to go a couple days in this, believe it or not. Because I don't really rush through it either, so. This is a chill. That's like part of my channel slogan is it's chill. You know, gotta be legit. Okay. Fuel the jet. Fuel the jet. FTJ. FTJ legit. You guys watched all four Transformers this weekend. Got Transformers lines in my head. Dude, I love the Transformers. They get so much hate, but I mean, it's literally the best movie series out there. Don't even care. Don't care what you say. Your opinion does not matter unless you like it. Yeah, I don't know why you thought I was going to reset today. Unless you just thought I'm going to play, 24 or 26 days. Or, I mean, 16 days and then reset. Which I'm not going to do. I mean, I might play 16 days today, but I won't play 16 days and start over. But I'm sorry. Dude, you're just excited for Opportunity 2? Round 2 of Stardew Valley. I've learned so much. I think I'll be so much better. Oh, hi, bats. So the bats that do like 100 damage. Try and find some earth crystals real quick, please. Okay, he hurt me. It's cool. No problem. No problemo. Nothing spawns there in these ones, huh? Alright, it's time to leave. We're gonna be home too late at this rate. I tried my hardest to find some earth crystals. I don't think there's gonna be earth crystals down that low. Well, I got one though, so that counts for something, right? Let's get out of here. But it was not more productive than going to the normal mine. Although I did get a diamond, so I guess I have that going for me. I should, well, it's definitely one thing I'll do next time around is I'll try to actually utilize crystallariums. I just need to find a way to get iridium that's reliable. I don't know what way you get like a ton of iridium, but jeez. Okay, so let's get rid of that and that. I don't think that does anything, so we're going to get rid of it either way. Goat cheese, mushrooms, and we're going to take... Oh, that's a thing. Okay. I wish we could sell, though, these things. Let's go check our taps real quick. Hopefully we have time. I mean, we do have time, but... Waifu's going to be mad. I'm not going to replace those tonight. I don't really have time yet again. When's the last... Oh, I guess I don't even need my... I don't know why I carry my watering can still. I don't need it. Don't even need it. Let's just run down here really quick. We won't be getting the hardwood. You're not the one that told me about the rainbow crystals? I thought you were. Who told me about the rainbow crystals? I think you were good about not telling me things, weren't you? Because you're just that awesome. Okay, those still haven't got anything, so that's upsetting. I will have a nice forest next time around on my farm that will be used with taps in it on the regular. It's going to be amazing. I swear. Let's throw some stuff away real quick. Might as well. That can go in there. That's there. These go elsewhere, but I'm gonna start putting the earth crystals in here. I'm gonna keep this stuff for rebuilding some walls tomorrow. This stuff should be in here. Lord help me. I'm putting those in there. I'm putting that in there. All that stuff should be in here. This it makes the most sense, honestly. I have another glow ring. Okay, I'm gonna go maybe sell that stuff. No, probably not. It's a waste of time. I have a flake on my glasses. Okay, let's see. We need some more of these. Oh, I know you're tired, you freaking pansy. All right, and we will sell this stuff tomorrow. We'll take that. Oh, and we need that. Ooh, we can make an already. Sweet. We'll put these away today. There's a hole there. We'll do things so much differently next time around. Okay, we need to try these out. These are cranberry jellies, okay? Everybody remember that. Cranberry jelly. Cranberry jelly going in the thing here. Alright. You stay here. I'm gonna go put these. I'm making these black for mobs, even though I think I already have a black one. Uh-oh. Then we need to put these in the weapons. There we go. I think I'm gonna put my watering cannon in here as well. I don't know if I need a hoe really though. I definitely don't need a sickle, so start shedding some stuff. I'm gonna keep all of this stuff because it's useful. I forgot I had that. Okay, all right, let's go to bed before we're forced to wake up. Let's go wake Haley up first. Are you done with your work for the day? I'm ready to have some fun. I love it. I haven't talked to the baby in forever. When does the baby grow up? Okay, so holy cow, 620. 620 divided. Okay, yeah, I just pulled out my calculator to do that calculation. I'm in pharmacy school, guys. Actually, I'm in the last year of it, so that's good. Thought you'd want to know that. So let's see. I'm doing all this planning and this number stuff, but you know, it's not really important that I do that right now. So according to my thing, this is worth. Okay, so this says this is worth 160, but we sold it for 310 a piece. So. And by default, it's worth more than the juice. So, oh my gosh, jam is worth a lot of money. That's worth as much as it says wine is worth. Okay, but it might be impacted by the type of cranberries I put. But still, like, I get a mostly good... This is the thing that I need. I don't see these ever. Who knows? Maybe I'll get them out of these geodes. Are you pregnant? Isn't it strange? I'm not used to being a mother. I forgot that. I thought she was, like, killing me or something. Like, wouldn't blame her. Okay, Fabio is sleeping. Good job, Fabio. I'm going to use this file when we reset. I'm going to use this file to plan for the other one, I think. Ugh, those are still going. Are you cereal? I need to put more cheese in those. I want to see what happens. Do they turn into blue cheese? Wait, hang on. How do we make these aging thingies? Preserve. Oh, that's cheap. Oh, we can do that. We need a ton of wood and stone, but it's worth. I've got another challenge for you. Catch me a ling cod. They don't go down easy, but I know you can do it. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I hate Willy. Wait, is Willy? Which one's Willy? Pretty sure I don't like Willy. Oh, I like Willy. Never mind. I was thinking about the homeless guy. He's just stupid. He's so stupid. Now people love, Linny is his name, Linny. They're like, poetic name, never mind, I'm done. Okay, but Linny is dumb. I hate that character in this game. But I think that it's designed for people to not like him. Maybe not. Maybe it's intended for you to like him. I don't know, I can't relate to a character that thinks it's okay to rummage through other people's stuff. Because he claims he wants to live off the land. If you're gonna live off the land, live off the land. Don't live off people's trash. Dude, I'd bust that guy up so fast. I'd walk out with a shotgun and just plaster the bushes with him. Like, of course, I live in St. Louis, so maybe that's a St. Louis mentality. But you know, whatever. You do what you gotta do. All right, ducks. Look, these bunnies, okay, I have three wool today, so they're pretty good today. But usually they're pretty bad. Although I don't know if any of them even love me that much. Let's see. That one had two. Oh, well, that one has five. So I should be getting wool. I mean, if I'm getting wool at all, it's probably mostly coming from that guy. Majority of my wool these days. All right, let's get some eggies. See, I'll see if Pokemon the Chicken still exists. Ah, was there a Pokemon Chicken? I honestly don't remember a Pokemon Chicken. Shinx. Shinx was named by you. I don't know who Coco was named by. I think that was all me there. Because it's a brown chicken. Yeah, there was no Pokemon Chicken. I didn't get rid of him, so. I don't think so, at least. Unless he was a white one that I didn't need. I'm not gonna get all the chickens because I'm not gonna ever remember to incubate an egg. You know, I'm gonna move one of these ducks so that. Hang on. Do I need to move a duck? No, there's room for. There's five ducks and there's six bunnies. There's room for another duck. So that duck that's incubating will come out eventually. I need copper first. Cool. Alright, let's do a copper and an iridium. Oh, not that. Nailed it. Oh, I put the earth crystals away too. I really don't need more of those. Oh, wait. I don't really need more mayonnaise makers, honestly, because, I mean, I don't even fill them up now. But then again, my coop's not full. So that's the thing. Tis an issue. Wait, how do I... this is what we're... Okay, that's why we have all the oak taps out, being tapped out there. Let's grab these things. You know what I'm going to do is put, like, a... next time around, maybe this time, is put a... chests in here so that I can like have the stuff I need when I'm in here. That'd be a good idea. Look, the one day the bunnies give me stuff, all of these guys give me stuff. So mad. Luxio. Okay. Oh, that was crappy milk output. Did I get goat milk? I didn't get a single goat milk. Huh? Thinking goats. Goats suck. Let's see. Wait, can you shear goats? I wish you could shear goats. Dang. Okay, let's go look at something. We got... So we're always going to make the cheese. Cheese is more worth it. 375. Oh, it's worth a lot more. Yeah. Not really, though, because think about it. A cow produces milk every day. A sheep, or a goat produces every other day, so a cow is worth more than a goat. Especially when you talk about... Well, goat milk is not worth much at all. Oh, that's for a large goat milk, too. That's not even for normal goat. That's for large goat milk. And this is for cheese. Where's the normal milk at? Normal milk is worth a sad amount. So the milk-to-milk comparison is significant. Kinda, not really. The cheese is not worth. So next time around, I'll have like one goat probably. Cause you have to have an obligatory one of each at least. This time I was trying to have like even numbers. I forget this place doesn't have anything. Oh, we can stock it though. So we got. Okay, we have to start having animal specific barns here. So you need to move. Wait. Pig. Okay. Pigs are going over here. I'm going to try and make these guys go outside too. Okay, you need to change to here. And you too. So I wonder when you get your farm review, if it's based on how much money you have or like your assets. I hope it's your assets, because I'm going to be spending a lot of money this in the game. And sheep, I believe you are the last one to go. These guys should all be having babies, is the hope. They're not having babies fast enough, though, so. Allow pregnancy. Pregnancy. I guess you never know when they're pregnant. They just randomly, you have a baby, so. I could have muted the mic for that, but oh well. Alright. Not as intended. It's a glitch, not a feature. Oh, that went under my bun. I'm immersed. Alright, you guys come out here. Wait, does that have a heater? Does it have to have a heater? Yeah, it probably does. Probably does. Let's go grab those suckers a heater. We need to go to the sewer soon, too, or whatever it is. Oh, let's drop this mayonnaise maker off first. Gotta have everything looking pretty. Everything's gotta look pretty. I might go buy some chickens for that place, not gonna lie. Honestly, I might. Hang on, let's see. What do I need? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I can't tell. Okay, so it really is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we got 8. We need 4 more. Okay, 4 more. So we get 4 more chickens. We need more pigs. And that's the last animal we need, though, is pigs. As far as buying, the others should. Well, I don't know. Do pigs mate? Why do I think the pigs don't mate? They do mate. Okay, so I don't actually need any of this. After a farm review, if we don't have everything, I'm just going to buy everything. Oh, God dang it. I forgot to put those on the things. I think I might, instead of having the makers in here next time around, I might just have like a shed for all makers. So that when I forget stuff. I like this setup, but I think having sheds for stuff is better. I could put them other places too, like, because you can. No, buildings you can only build on your farm, so never mind. Oh, I should have made that the wool, probably. Oh well. Too late now. Alright, we're gonna grab 4 chickens, even though it's kind of pointless, if you ask me. Oh yeah, that's cheap. Why not? Okay, in honor of you, I'm gonna name this one Pokemon. There you go. Okay, I'll tell you what. I will buy 2 chickens. I'll buy 3, and then I'll wait and let the last one hatch. Let's see. What should we name this one? We will name this one. Oh, I got it. Hang on. I'm not spelled this, so. Okay. That's how you spell it. Alright. Ursula the chicken. I think we need 1 more. These cost hardly anything, so. I didn't realize they were so cheap. Move. We're gonna. Lordo. Dude, I'm gonna name it Lori in honor of Lori from The Walking Dead, who sucks. That just means that everything I named the chickens after it must suck. Darn it. I shouldn't have named it Lori. I hate Lori from The Walking Dead. She's the worst. I don't know how many of them we need. If we're gonna buy them, we'll come back for that. I haven't decided that yet. I mean, we might as well, right? Because I mean, we're not gonna get enough of them. We have enough time for like 1 more newborn of each animal to come around. Yeah, that's true. So, I said you guys a heater. One, two, three. Okay, we have three sheep, two pigs. I don't think I'm gonna buy all of these, but and three goats, two cows. Three sheep, two pigs, three goats, two cows. I'd kinda like to fill up the Yeah. I guess it means you suck, which is kinda lame. It was accidental. I swear. It's not a feature. I swear, I think these don't, certain things these do not produce in the winter, which is really lame. If maple syrup runs all year long in Canada, then by gosh, it should in this game too. I don't know if it actually does in Canada, who knows. I feel lame buying all those animals. I might. I'll have to think about it. Have to think about her. Okay, we need to try to make it to the blacksmith's. I don't think we're going to, but I forgot that I wanted to get some geodes cracked open. Yeah, we screwed. Run, horsey! Yeah, I think he closes at 4. He might close at 5. Gosh, the blacksmith closes early in all the Harvest Moons, too. I hate that this guy did that. Is that worth anything? I need to get that. I haven't. That's like something I definitely should be trying to do. Let's see. What am I looking for? This guy. Okay. All right. Alright, what else do we got to do? I guess we can make, we can work on the, jam makers and just get a ton of jam going. Yeah, we could. Let's go see our wood and stuff and see just how many jam makers we could make. I like that idea. I like it a lot. Nice! Did he add books or something? I feel like I wasn't getting this for a while. We got wine. All right, so we're gonna do some product testing. We're gonna take gold level cranberries. All right, everybody remember, those are gold level. I know I won't remember, but hey, you should at least remember. Okay, no. Let's grab this wood, and we need some clay. Or not clay. Girl. Coal. Oh, I don't think we're gonna have. Yeah, we're not. Got enough for two whole ones of these, so that's something. Alright, you go in there. Let's go sell some of this crap. We'll fix these walls before this day is over. The walls are annoying as crap. Holy cow. The only reason I'm not gonna replace them at this point is because they. With my farm design, they look good, so I'm gonna leave them. Darn it. Oh well. I'll ship all those. I need to start putting those in the aging jar. Ship that as well. Let's put that wood down here with my stuff. Alright. Oh yeah, let's get rid of that guy. Okay. Oh, I don't need anything down here. I need to grab. I'm just gonna leave these here for now since they're here. But I think I'll move them down, maybe, perhaps. Let's do this one gold, and then we'll do these two different. Which I don't know if that'll have any impact on anything, but we'll see. I'm gonna put two golden cranberries in there, so we're gonna compare everything. We're gonna compare it all. Hey, get away, owl. Owl's scary. Okay. kind of want to go mining just because, like, earth crystals. We might make tomorrow a dedicated mining day. We don't need to see our animals every day. Maybe tomorrow's a good dedicated mining day. Although, I needed food. Although, I have food. I have food. I have plenty of food. All right, dedicated mining day tomorrow. We're going to go in hunting for the dwarf scroll, which we've forgotten about. But we know about now. So, you know what? Let's put this stuff away. We don't need stone because we don't need to be making stairs in the mines. Because that's not what we're going for. Hey, go away. Let's leave some other stuff, but we'll put it in up above in the homestead. So we're gonna leave the animals to fend for themselves tomorrow. I think that's the best idea. Not there. Let's put it up here. Yeah, let's leave all that. And we will grab some food. Field snacks are good. I mean, let's just grab a bunch of these things. Yep. This is just stuff she makes for me, huh? Yeah, let's go for stacked stuff and put back non-stacked stuff. I think that's a better idea overall. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Let's go with that, and then we'll take the geodes to the guy tomorrow. And we're going to go to the mines in hopes of getting... We're going to look for that dwarf scroll, so... We don't have to go to sleep yet, but I don't know what else to do. We made a few of the age pots, but... We also need the wool makers, but we're waiting on pine tar for those, so. Can make some of these, but we have no truffles anyway. We're not getting for the rest of the year. There's no point, really. I don't know what the point of that is, honestly. Why do we need, we don't really need that much slime. You know? Those would be good. Probably should have, yeah. Jinxus and weaker monsters will avoid you, but it also gives you health and stuff. A lot of health. Lots and lots of health. Those are hard to get. Next time I'm definitely changing the cave into a mushroom thing. Holy cow, that was the biggest mistake of my life. Let's just go to bed. We have stuff to do, but none of it we can do today. Alrighty. Oh, let's see how much what we made that from. Oh, cranberries, right. So wait, look, should have made more than that off of those, that wine. Seems like 720 divided by, oh gosh, 720 divided by 3 is 240. So we made more off the cranberry jam than we did off the grape wine. Oh, we should have aged it. Hey, Zach Mary, what's going on? All right, so that's fine. Whatever. The wine doesn't seem very productive. We made 610 off of the jelly, the cranberry jelly. I wonder... I put cranberries in the thing. I think they'll make juice. So. All right, we'll see what happens. Okay, let's get out of here.